Hello, everybody. Zombie Slayer here. So, I was gonna play some some Shinonuma, but I forgot something. They backed it up when I played this. So now I will be playing the Reaper's Map Pack version of it. Shinonuma. I'm gonna do normal difficulty, but I Knife Thief, which is pretty much the same thing. Sending it to script for. Actually revive yourself, which is a nice feature. You can get like different challenges that you have that you can do. I'm gonna find that hut that turns on power. When I get my PS4 fixed, I will be playing some Zombie Chronicles on my PS3. My PS4, excuse me. Not PS3. Starting one. I don't get decent enough weapons out of the box. And I'm out.
Double points!
Alright, it's time for a box spin. I would take it if they got a gambler with us. You guys probably know how much I like the gambler skill. Perfect, I will probably regret that. No, it's fine. Lager. Ooh, and look what I found. Pack-a-punch. Oh, well, I guess whatever they're called, were removed in this version, I guess. Guns over here. Oh, that's trench gun, okay. Well, I thought I saw like an M14 somewhere. Might as well. Most rounds I've actually gotten on this bird. Something like a M14. I don't know if it's that. Pack-a-punches. Some of these are really serious. One left, let me trade. Good, please. Ooh, baby. Oh, I am happy. I'm probably gonna go this way to the huts. Or go to the doctor's quarters. This thing, unfortunately, has splash damage. This is a good gun. Oh, this is a potential ball gun. Okay, I guess it's good. get past this round to the swamp. But I need like to be done. This is what a pack-a-punch machine is. Yeah, I know I can't stand here. Something that's gonna give me a free perk. I need like an SMG. I'll open you up. I like how the zombies have to like stand on top of you. I think that's cool. They have to crowd you. You know what I mean? The game doesn't give you space. Which I guess, but you know what I mean? Like, that's what I don't get with Reaper. Like, I guess it's a script, but I thought in like normal zombies mode, they're not supposed to crowd the player like that. I thought there was supposed to be a grace. Unless I'm wrong. They give me a little freaking grace period. Every player deserves a grace period. Now I'm dead. I'm not gonna survive. Like, at least let me out. God. Powers. I mean, I wish it was. I mean, maybe this is where power is. releases the hot beat that you turn it on. Like a kaboom or something. I'm gonna be able to like activate a gobble gun. Alright, I think once I get my HQ-40 I should be good. Just gotta figure out where. Not activating any fast. Just want to get my HQ-40. Thank you. played zombies, I thought they could do that. They're not supposed to like warm this. You know what I mean? They're not supposed to be. Like, it happens again. Like, stop. Reaper's not a scumbag. I'm just pissed off. Like, this map's broken and not supposed to go freely. All right, well, I'm due classic Reaper map pack check, and I still like this mod, but that's not supposed to happen. Because on Nightclub, when there are zombies around, I mean, they're supposed to actually go away and let you get up, I thought. You're not supposed to, you know, be on top of you like that, like 24/7. And I think Reaper knows this, and I don't know if he cares as much. And yeah, that's what I do. Ask the Battlefront 3 Legacy team. I'm not that, not really a dick. All right, let me do one more map and then I'll be done. I only got to round 13. Oh, I got to round 13 a notch. We'll do this again. Let's see how much it lags out. Power, okay. I think I know what to get when I open that door. Oh, that's right, I forgot. The war weapons are working. Why would I get a wall power? Thank you. This is the reason why I don't think their engine's good. I think it's a challenge. I think I've got that. Right now, Reaper really outdid himself with this, that I'm able to play whoever modded the Thunder into World at War. I really on it. Nah, I don't want that. However, I do want the double pack. Lagging on this map, which I guess I understand. I'll get the weapon, and the game will freak. Not even joking. Okay, now we're talking. Love me some PPSA. Now I can probably survive. I would probably need some double tap 2.0. That's the surrounding. I don't want this to run. This runs out of ammo. I'm afraid it's like something else. I'm gonna have to get a horn again. RPG? Maybe not. Alright, well, take something. Just double tap 2.0. As my game decides, it better pretend like it has. Yeah. Am I seriously gonna die to a collar? The hell, just let me knife you, that's bogus. I have a right to allow them to run. I knifed him and it didn't work. That's a glitch. That's a BS glitch. That's a bullshit glitch. Don't lag. I want to. What if I really don't want it to lag? I wish someone could like make this mod not let me get stuff off the freaking wall. Oh man. The game expects me to run around here. Maybe it's only happening. I should store that quick revive. Well, I got another variant chest. Cool. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll talk to you later. Bye.